Well, happening today, the 39th annual Great American Smokeout, a push to get smokers to stop lighting up for at least one day in hopes that it will turn into a lifetime of being smoke-free.
In New York State alone, tobacco is responsible for nearly 30,000 deaths each year, and that is just one of the reasons local legislators are getting together today to talk about how to snuff out cigarettes. News 10 ABC's Jennifer Lee live in Albany with more. Good morning, Jen.
Nicole, Christina, good morning. It's an effort to encourage smokers to kick the habit, and one organization is calling on the legislature and the governor. Now, the American Cancer Society Cancer Action Network is pushing the state to restore funding to New York's tobacco control program. Now, according to the organization, the state's smoking rate is currently over 16%. They want that number to come down to 10%, and to do that, ACS says people need to have the right access to life-saving programs to help them get through the process. Now, the organization is encouraging people to advocate for smoke-free laws, higher tobacco taxes, and for more cessation programs. Now, this morning, they're encouraging all who want to quit smoking to stop by the Whitney M. Young Jr. Health Center in Albany. There will also be more information about free supplies to help smokers to kick the habit. Now, the organization is also pushing for a social media campaign. They're using the hashtag #FightSmokingNewYork. For more information on that, you can check out my Facebook page and Twitter. For now, reporting live outside the state capitol.